She just streaked the Liverpool game, so she's a fucking legend.
Yes.
She's a good girl. I told her I'm gonna break up with her. She didn't do it. She
said,
I'm
gonna leave you if you don't do this. I'm like, fuck, I gotta go.
Do you think maybe she's now more popular than you?
Yeah.
Because of that game.
I'm in the shadow. I'm a filmer now. For her. So she gets all the pictures. Nobody wants a picture of me anymore. Yeah.
How did you do that? Final game. Yes, yes.
I don't know.
Pass through the security and everything.
It took a lot of courage, but it wasn't like that bad. It was like two fences. You just go fast and run as fast as you can. There's so much going on, they don't really notice, you know? So it's not too bad. I mean, I went to jail for a little bit, then they let me go, and that was it. It was nice.
So, not my first immigration, not my last. This is my second time.
Yes.
We're only here for a day, and he promised me we're going to explore Croatia together, so we're going to be back.
Maybe we'll come back for Yowie.
Yeah.
Excellent.
I heard you're a Dinamo fan.
Go down.
Nothing like actually, no, yeah, you pranked me that you crashed my car. He pranked me one time with a girl's watch on our bed. So I thought like another girl and I freaked out. But so he's pranked me a couple times.
Nothing very, very.
No.
Not really, a few problems. I went to jail for like 5 days for streaking the World Series in Houston, Texas. That was it, 5 days in jail. I got a break from her, so that was a good thing.
We're trying to calm down a little bit so that I can keep him in America with me. That would be great.
Okay, do you plan any pranks here in Croatia, maybe on a...
If we have time, we're probably not going to have time, but we're going to provide you with amazing, beautiful vlogs like I always.
Yeah.